Lee's offensive is working. If it succeeds, he could win the knockout victory he seeks. Meade has no choice. He pulls 8,000 reinforcements from Culp's Hill to repel the rebels.